Hey, it's your buddy Tim Schill, and we are back with another Watcher of Realms video and another summoning video at the start of a long road of summons that we'll get into on the other side. So let's go ahead and without further ado, start this show. Okay, well, welcome to the beginning of a long series of new champions, new pulls, new events. I mean, it's pretty exciting, right? So right now we're at we have the banner to summon Dahlia, the limited hero that's guaranteed after 2 feet, 250 of the rare summoning crystals. Now, there is a world where you might want to wait on summoning these or possibly summon them and get to a point where your mercy would start to play a system with you where, let's say you summoned 180, 190 of these, you didn't get a legendary. You might want to wait for the banner that's coming up this weekend for Constance and the new legendary. I don't remember her name right now. But she's pretty good, and it might be worth summoning for them as well. So because I'm traveling this weekend, I'm not gonna be able to do another video, so I'm just gonna go ahead and pull through and at least get my Dahlia and see what happens then. And then I have 14 of these divine summons, so I might wait, I might use those to try to get the new legendary and Constance, because I could really use a Constance. She would help my account a lot in Guild v Guild, and she's a pretty good champion. So, what else? I think that's pretty much everything. Now you can see I have a ton of crystals. I have good summons, so I should be able to at least get the two exclusives, and then I'm going to hope for some RNGesus to get the rest of the champions that might be coming out. So let's go ahead and start the pulls. Thistle's Whisper. Let's see, the last time we pulled was the Nascent Summons where I got my Aatrox. So you can see I'm 10 in, so I'm not so worried about that. But again, if I hit a legendary somewhere along the line between Dahlia, then you can just go ahead and pull, and the pity system isn't gonna help much for you. Okay, lots of blues would be good. Oh my gosh, that is a lot of blues. I like it. So I should have about 40 when I'm done with this, unless I pull her early. And if I pull her early, I will stop, because there are just so many new things coming out that I want to take part in. You also might want to think about this if you are doing the Odyssey quest, seriously, is towards the end, there is a hurdle where you have to devour 20 rare champions. So probably be stocking up on rare champions so you can devour them for that quest. It's towards the end, gosh, it's like 70 something before you have to do it. And there's 81, I believe, total quests. So, yeah. There is that. Okay. I wouldn't mind getting all greens. Because I understand that is a hidden achievement to not get any blues or purples or legendaries, obviously. So, and I think all blues might be an achievement as well. And I haven't done either. I haven't really pulled. My account is pretty stacked, but I've been very lucky. I don't even think I pulled, we'll look after this, but I don't even think I've pulled 5,500. I don't believe I've pulled, let's see. I have pulled 5,100 summons, so that's not bad for this sort of strength of my account. I've been very, very lucky to pull a lot of great champions, as you probably saw in some of my last. But I also pick and choose pretty carefully the summon events I want to take part in. And so, yeah, so I think it pays off. Hey, does anybody know, Esme, you can buy her in the Dahlia shop, but I don't think she's all that good. Does anybody know, let's say, well, it doesn't matter now, but let's say I hit a legendary early, would Dahlia count against my pity? So if I pulled Dahlia at like 199, would I then start a new pity, or would I be 199 into the pity? So my next pulls would be non-pity based. I know in Raid, the guaranteed champions didn't count for your pity, but I don't know if that carries over for a Watcher. So far, we are not doing well, but that's to be expected. It's not a 10 times, or it's not a 2 times, it's a 15 times for Dahlia, and a guaranteed after 250, so. Just hoping I don't have to go 250. And here's the real nemesis. If I get, you know, up to like 200 and I haven't pulled a legendary, I might be tempted to pull the plug on this video and pull for the constants and that little AoE fighter that seems very good. I like her skills a lot. She's definitely designed to work with Aatrox and Cerberus. So you drop her, you drop Aatrox, Cerberus in front of her, and just cycle them through. And as they keep dying, she just keeps ramping up her damage. I mean, I think she's gonna be used in the right circumstances. Pretty stalwart, if I could ever remember her name. But there's so many champions coming out now, it's hard to, champions, heroes, I don't know what they call them in this game. There's so many coming out, it's hard to keep track of them all, so. But Micah, I'm really looking forward to. I'd love to try to get the French dragon for the other exclusive. Yimaray, I like to call him. I believe he's French. He or she. Could be a she dragon. I like to think she's French. Okay. So how far in are we? We're about... Oh, here we go. So here's our first legendary. So this... This would mean, I mean, if you do this, if you get 170, 180 in and you get a legendary, a Boreas would be my ideal. Come on, be something real good. A Brokir, so I'll be able to A4 my Brokir, which isn't bad at all. Let's see what his A4 does. Okay, didn't realize I was that far over. Yeah, so let's see what A4 Brokir looks like. I believe he's A4, he'll be A5. What does A5 Brokir look like? What does he get? Oh man, that's huge. What? Maybe he's, what happened? Oh, you know what? He's in the, he is in the overflow. So let's go ahead and get rid of all the rares. Get some more diamonds. And how do we empty the overflow? Let's see. I've never had to overflow before. Oh gosh, that's still hot. Maybe we need to star up. Is there an event? I've been waiting for an event to... Arrival heroes, an event to level champions. Yeah, okay, good. So Court of Glory is here. Now I worry I don't have enough experience. Can I only do 10 at a time? Go ahead. Yeah, I saved these for a while. The events are just great ways to pick up little gifts. wish you could click the don't ever prompt me ever again, because I want to eat all of these. Yeah, these are all just saved from the shop. When you... Okay, so... No, do I go back to summons? Yeah, here's the hero backup. So I have to push all of these. Okay, so now we gotta kind of do that again. So I'm 200, so it looks like maybe I hit broke here on my 200th. Interesting. Okay, so let's go back. We will keep these guys. I'm gonna save all of my all of my rares too. How much would this cost? These guys are really expensive. I'll need them eventually. Okay, so we got them all to the upper realms there that we'll be able to get a hero level. So, but those are obviously really expensive. So let's see what our A5 broke here does. So he's 69,000. It's kind of hard to get a lot of BP on a tank, but A5 broke here seems pretty. And this will be an achievement too. He's my first A5 legendary, so. What does that do? 72, yeah, so 3,000 battle power. Pretty good. Yeah, so here will be an achievement. And a nice divine again. So battle health. All right, so we got 50 more. Do we get our Dahlia? And so I may have hit pity on that, huh? Well, it's all right. I won't be able to do any videos until next week, so I really wanted to get this out before the trip, so I could pull for the Constance and the unknown fighter on my phone while we're out and about. So, alright, so there's that. I think this is. Oh, so close. So this. Yeah, so I'll go to 50. Or a Dahlia poem, which is about right. Okay, so this should be my Dahlia. I don't think I'll even probably level her up right away. I don't think there's a lot of use for her right now. So, what are the chances? Do I get two? Come on, give me two. No chances. So here's our Dahlia. We'll take that. You have to watch the cutscene, the jiggles. Yeah, I mean, there's gonna be some content where being able to cut the map in half with her will be pretty good, I believe. So, and my rule of thumb is whenever a champion does something super unique and she's easy to get, it is probably time to get her. So I've got 57 divines and over 60,000 gems. So we'll be fine to get the next. What happened? Oh, get a few more gems, a few more divines. Good, good. So yeah, so that's a wrap. Let me know if you guys got your Dahlia or if you got something good during the summons. I was kind of hoping to get a Torridor or a Boreas. Those are my kind of two most wanted champions from Divine Summon. So, yeah. And we will see you after the trip. And as always, be nice to each other and God bless. See you later.